BMW claims the iVision Dynamics will have a range of 373 miles on a single charge, which is good in today's terms but still falls short of the top of the range Tesla Model S100D. This wouldn't be so much a point of contention if the BMW was being released in 2017, but it is still 3 years away from entering production, and by the time 373 miles on a charge may be a paltry target. What does need to be mentioned is that the top of the range Tesla Model S100D costs around £130,000, which is likely to be much higher than the price of the BMW when it goes on sale. Looking at the entry-level Model S, the 75kWh costs closer to £60,000 and has 249 miles of range on a single charge. So if BMW can release the iVision Dynamics for a price closer to the Model S75 than the 100D, then it could be a credible competitor. Tesla also takes the crown for top speed, with a Model S range being able to go between 140 to 155 miles per hour. Compared to the 120 miles per hour top speed of the BMW. Many people are aware that the Model S trump card is its incredible acceleration capabilities. YouTube is littered with the Model S drag racing supercars and leaving them in the dust. It also looks like it could do that with the new BMW. The German car manufacturer said that the vehicle will be able to spring from 0 to 62 miles per hour in under 4 seconds.